Approaching the target. If you're not too busy back there, I'd start getting ready.
Just look down there. It brings back memories, huh? Await your signal from the pilot. Not long to go. Good luck.
Listen up. Eyes open, rappels out, mouths shut. All right then, start swinging.
Tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Power station is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network.
Thank you.
As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Location of bolt cutters. Mr. Rubio will lend us these if we ask nicely. There will be more tools we can use, and of course keys and key cards. Take it all. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. For now to the checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work. Checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards. Okay, time to focus. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. We go downstairs. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You can only afford so many failed attempts. One too many fail-safe alarm triggers. Submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Getting back into his helicopter, just like last time.